Here we are at the Westside Tennis Club at Forest Hills, where the U.S. Open was played from 1915 to 1977, and that's the clubhouse. And then the stadium back there, see the stadium? That's where the stadium was constructed in 1923, and it hosted the U.S. Open from 1923 to 1977.